touched my stuff!
Shirt.
Whoa, 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 wait, what's going on?
She's singing?
Yeah, but there was, like, music and a spotlight and... Wait, you...
Mermaid vs. Cows! Family Attack Slideshow!
Ariel!
Look, the cow! The cow! The cow!
Congratulations,
cow!
What is this idiot bubbling about?
Right, as if you two didn't know, huh? The whole town's buzzing about the prince getting himself hitched this afternoon! You know, he's getting married!
You silly sidewalker!
I just wanted to wish you luck. I'll catch you later, I wouldn't...
Wait until you got it! Shimmy and shine!
It appears that I was mistaken. This mystery maiden of yours does, in fact, exist. And
guys!
Eugene Rich!
Congratulations, my dear.
We wish to be married as soon as possible.
We wish to run
a Oh, yes, of course.
Okay.
Do take time.
No. This afternoon, Grimsby. The wedding ship departs at sunset.
Oh, very well, Eric. As you wish.
Things are working out according to my...
Rebecca, what? Stay on!
Soon I'll have that little mermaid and the ocean will be...
Sea witch!
Oh no! She's coming! I got it!
Ariel! Shine! Ariel! Shine with
me! Of course I was flying. I saw the watch! The witch was watching a mirror and she was singing with a stolen set of pipes!
Do you hear what I'm telling you? The prince is marrying the sea witch in disguise!
Are you sure about this?
Have I ever been wrong? I mean when it's important!
What are we gonna do?
For sunset's
Hurry up! Grab onto that! Flounder, get onto that boat as fast as your fins can carry you!
I'll try!
I gotta get to the Sea King. He must know about this.
What about me? What about you?
Find a way to stall that wedding!
Stall the wedding? What am I... What?
This is it!
Talk! You're the one!
Eric! Get away from her!
It was you!
We had a great time here!
I wanted to tell you!
No! Oh, what?
Your turret!
Your turret! Your turret!
Your turret!
How long, lucky boy?
Ariel!
Fool of the princes, it's not you I'm after.
Charles!
Ariel, stop!
Oh, shit!
Why, King Triton? How are you?
Let her go!
Not a chance, Triton. She's mine now. We made it.
You see? The contract's legal, binding, and completely unbreakable. Even for you.
Of course. I always was a girl with an eye for a bargain.
The daughter of the great Sea King
is a very precious commodity. I might be willing to make an exchange for some of you.
They're lost again.
There's been a lot of discussion, not too much.
Okay!
You can listen.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can listen when you're doing it.
No.
Get up now!
Oh,
A lot different.
Small left is still first. Big two is second. Third is Mario Tree. Wow, you're pretty good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Fourth is, Dave?
Yeah.
Ah, look at me!
Yes!
Fifth is you.
Yes!
Drowsy.
Drowsy?
Drowsy.
Well, I don't think everyone heard that name.
Oh, I'll always beat him.
How'd he get so high up then?
He beat a lot of other people.
Oh,
really? But I beat him pretty badly.
Yeah. Okay, then who's seventh?
King.
I don't know who that is either.
I played him once this season and I won.
And then eight?
Omni Mom.
Oh, I know that name. Because it sounds like Om Nom Nom.
I played bad against him. Nine Mania, 10 Icandrus.
What? Oh, those are the runner-ups?
No, those are 9 and 10.
Oh, I thought you guys just said 8.
It's 10.
Oh, is that top 10? Hey! Slow work! That's not slower. That's shoveling. Slower!
Shoveling with intervals.
Slower! Hey! Two! Hey! Sloppy! Slower! Slower! Hey, Mr. Eatman, here. Slower. The food's not going anywhere. That's why nobody feeds you. Pretty sure mommy came home with lunch. And now mommy made dinner. So, slower. The orange is good?
It is good.
This eats like nobody fed them.
When did it feel just too? I can't even imagine. We're just too.